Whose car is
Oh,
that?
this must be
His
it.
head much?
It's gotta be Skip's car.
That has to be Skip's
Deadbeat
car.
babies. I like that one. Crusty,
Deadbeat
crusty rim.
babies?
Satan's baby mamas. That cost money.
You know, that's all cool and all, but if I was a parent, I'm still flushing it down the toilet too.
Oh, hell no,
I'm
you better.
probably gonna record it, and I'm gonna be like, oh, you had a dealer to, you had a deal
the
to?
Three of us
Send them this
together.
video. Did you pronounce that right?
What?
Nicotine?
Yeah, how is she supposed to pronounce it?
No, it's not like
nicotine?
No, it's not like you said
nicotini?
It's not like you said N-I-G-A-T. Boom. Guess who's back for another episode? It's your boy and your girl.
Submit to hate.
Hell yeah, 1266. You already know whose channel this is. Nice and smooth and nice and crispy and nice and real. Alright, y'all, we're back with episode 2, Brave New World. And we're recording this like 5 days after finding out about that new Life is Strange is coming out.
Perfect timing. This was a part of God's plan. We blessed this. We even manifested this to the world, basically for
hell
you,
yeah.
You could say.
Hell yeah. Before you can say hell yeah.
We're the reason why that new Life is Strange is coming out. Run us our money.
Run it.
Run it.
Ole mole.
Hell
yeah. Ole mole.
All right, let's get to what you guys came to see. The bread and butter.
No.
Oh, right. Go ahead.
All right, let's get it cracking, lacking.
Okay. We got the raven on the side. I think the fan's in the video. Yeah. Respect.
You're welcome. Ole mole.
Previously on Life is Strange Before the Storm. I can't believe
okay,
Firewalk
Chloe went to a party, she met a girl,
I'm gonna teach
partied
this
with this girl.
Hey, dickhead!
I wanna know how she got her hair like that.
Out of here.
She's so cartoonish. They're
Between
both kinda goofy.
Between your braids and your disregard for my rules.
The fact that you were disrespecting me so bad in the first episode, bro. For just saying Rachel is cool.
Do you like get off her?
Respect me. Hello,
what?
Blackout.
You're saying a lot of this.
How am I disrespecting you?
You're like, she's a video game character. Relax. Relax. I'm like, let me immerse.
I thought I said that she was cool.
Let me immerse.
On a little field trip.
I thought I said she was cool.
Surprised,
I don't know. Clip it, run it back. I don't know.
That's,
I don't,
that's in
sure.
there. That's in there.
Last time we filmed was like 3 weeks ago.
It was.
They are really going at it.
We were doing important things, such as dyeing my hair. I was going through a manic episode.
That was my dad.
What else were we cleaning? My room for a man.
No. No queen.
When you, that's me. That's who you're getting mad. When you get me mad, that's who you're getting mad.
You should be.
I get so angry, I light a tree on fire.
That is crazy. It should be a picture of a little kitten. When this is who you're getting mad.
Lighting a tree on fire.
Ugh.
A kitten lighting a tree on fire. I saw a dead bird on the track today.
Did you eat it?
No. And it was a dead baby bird.
Ugh.
Eh.
That's just a little bit overgrown egg.
Yeah.
A little bit ripe for an egg. Oh, wait. What are they getting?
Miss
oh,
Price,
right. They skipped school.
How good of you to join us.
I'm so sorry we're late. My shift ran late at the diner and then just sorry.
Joyce.
Let us proceed. One of you here is new to the Blackwell disciplinary process.
Roll my arms.
What?
And arms. The other
oh, they said roll my R's. I was like,
Blackwell's code of conduct is built upon a foundation of mutual respect meant to foster an environment conducive to education and enrichment. When that respect
okay.
is violated...
Reality check time. Yesterday did actually happen. I ditched school with
you
Rachel.
Ever, have you ever ditched school?
And then Rachel really did start that fire.
No.
And that was after we actually agreed
no,
to
haven't.
Run away
I've
from
ditched
here.
School multiple times or ditched a
right?
class.
We know, bro.
Are
I mean,
paying
they don't
attention
know.
To me.
Oh,
I know.
I'm letting the audience
right.
know.
What?
I'm letting the audience know.
Miss Price, the last time we met, an agreement was broken.
Because you're
do
just
you
a bad kid.
What that was?
Oh.
You just had good grades. If you were in my shoes, you would have made it.
Are you asking,
like,
or
nobody
is
would have
that
cared.
Rhetorical?
disrespectfulness.
Talk to him, Blackwell.
We agreed that you would rededicate yourself to becoming an exemplary Blackwell Mr. Wells.
Oh, I was going to say, isn't that his name?
We did.
In the event that you were unable or unwilling to do so, we also agreed that it would become pertinent to reassess your future status at the Academy.
Despite why does he feel the need to have this talk in front of me in the following or this talk with me regarding my status at the Academy in front of this girl and her parents? Like, that's not something you should be individually happy with, just me and my mom? Students.
Victoria Chase.
Well, while you're talking, you said it's because you brought her into it, to your shenanigans.
Academic she goals actually like asked doing me her own homework because I thought Blackwell had a zero tolerance policy on plagiarism.
Excellent suggestion. Stricter punishment for students who violate Blackwell's code of conduct is next on our agenda.
Snitching isn't cool.
Now hold on.
What?
Why is Chloe snitching being punished cool. for someone else's plagiarism?
That sounds on Victoria.
The infraction involved both students. Victoria will be reprimanded as well.
Nah.
Your mother just snitched too.
I bet.
For her plagiarism, Miss Chase might have been suspended. Might have. If Mr. Prescott, Nathan Prescott, hadn't spoken to me on Victoria's behalf. And we have witnesses saying Miss Price was also involved in a bullying incident of the same Mr. Prescott.
I defended him.
That's actually crazy.
The hell I was. I stood up for that little weirdo.
I suppose that's one interpretation of events.
What? What was the other interpretation? I want to hear.
Say what you will about my daughter.
I literally stood up for him. He got his weird photos back.
Maybe you should be talking to Drew instead of me. Mm. You know, the guy who actually did what you're accusing me of.
Mr. North's situation requires sensitivity.
What does that mean?
It will be handled separately.
He's got anger situation is less sensitive?
It's because his
I do not discuss dad just lost his job. Situations.
So? We are here to discuss to your daughter for that.
And her actions.
And he's not trying to be rude to Drew about the bullying situation.
Principal Wells, I know this looks bad.
Thank you for your validation, Miss Price. May I continue? With your permission?
Damn.
Let me calm you down.
He's on your head.
And yet, even with your prodigious disciplinary record, Miss Price, we needn't discuss any of it.
We needn't?
No, because you severed your relationship with Blackwell the minute you left school grounds without permission.
Damn.
What does that mean?
It means you forced my hand. This is a consequence of your actions, Chloe.
Thanks.
I have no choice
I
but
need to do it.
What?
What?
What? Who's saying thanks to?
What?
Her. Because she was literally letting me get my fucking ass tore up.
My idea. I was having a bad day. I needed to blow off some steam, and I took it too far. Chloe tried to talk me out of it. I've been down that road, she told me. You're better than this. But I wouldn't listen.
Oh, she's cooking.
See, Chloe was afraid I'd get in trouble or hurt, so she came with me. But only to keep me safe. I'm just sorry you got caught up in it, Chloe. That you allowed me to drag you down to my level. Can you forgive me?
Yeah, sure. We're cool.
Thank you. I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Chloe, is this true?
It's true.
Totally not true. She really is an amazing actress.
Miss Price.
I forgot the wrinkliest face.
What is she? What do you mean? What was he asking me a question about?
If it's true. You clicked the.
Fine.
What you asking if you're gonna click before I respond?
But it's not like she kidnapped me. We were in it together.
Miss Amber. Based on what you've just told me, I have grounds to punish you. Are you sure what you've told me is the truth?
Yes.
This can't be the full story, Rachel.
Ray. Just to be
first
clear,
name basis the principal?
You're sure Chloe Price didn't coerce you or
coerce her?
Yeah, that's what I'm
saying. Just trying to get to the bottom of why someone like Rachel.
Oh, I think we're clear, Principal Wells. Someone like Rachel, but not my daughter.
Mm.
Excuse me?
No, excuse you, big bro.
Do you have a list of students you assume the worst about?
Like, goad her on, enjoy the show. Let's just enjoy the show.
You have no right to treat Chloe this way. This is because she's on financial aid, isn't it?
Damn.
And let's also, like, this is also a sensitive topic, too, because...
After everything
you know, Nathan, what's his
name? In the last 2 years, you should be ashamed of yourself.
Miss Price.
His dad lost his job.
Mrs. Price.
But I lost my dad.
I appreciate your position, but I assure you, it is only your daughter's past behavior that has led us here today.
No.
I understand, Mr. Wells. There is no doubt that Chloe's behavior must improve. But given what we've just learned about the negative influence she was under, I hope you will allow her just one more chance.
Miss Amber, I am as surprised as I am disappointed in you.
I understand.
This being your first infraction in no way reduces its severity. Still, we will not be suspending you at this time. But you have squandered our trust. You will no longer be my administrative assistant first period.
What were you just singing?
And you will no longer be involved in Blackwell's performance of The Tempest.
Biggie sings?
Oh, now I feel bad.
No.
What you gonna choose, big bro?
I want to put, like, what are you insane, but I don't know. You gotta be insane because the performance is tonight, so why couldn't I say both?
Who knows what sentences will come out of her mouth if she chooses one.
Can I put the performances tonight?
You could choose either. I can't say Jack.
Help me out.
This is your playthrough. I was really interested in the part that you let your mother just talk, because I always go to her on and she always disrespects me, but... Like, oh wow, she's really eating into Wells. She's really eating. I was getting eight, bro. So I'm gonna let you choose.
But the performance is tonight.
Dude.
For someone so aware of the school calendar, Miss Price, I would expect fewer absences on your record.
Was that the wrong choice?
Right. She loves that show. Since this is her first infraction, don't
Mr.
You think,
Amber, I don't tell you how to run the district attorney's office. Mm. Please don't tell me how to run my school.
Damn.
How dare you?
There's a reason we have understudies for all circumstances, accidental and deliberate. I'm sure your understudy.
Victoria Chase.
Damn.
Oh.
How fitting. Yes, I'm sure Victoria Chase.
What you gotta say, big bro?
No, I'm really angry.
Talk your stuff, big bro.
She was literally cheating. What? Oh, how was she reprimanded? Wasn't she? She was gonna be suspended.
Who?
Victoria Chase.
No, she's not.
Yeah, she was going to. But then the Prescotts, like, were talking to him. So why does she get to be in? She gets no consequences.
Because she had an alibi. She had someone defend her.
I technically have people had people to defend my alibi too.
Who? You just had
the people who witnessed me defend Nathan.
But they're not speaking up, big bro. And they don't even know this conversation is happening. This ain't.
You would think he would have done a bit of an investigation before he, you know, comes to me about it to hear their stories to see if my story is going to match up with that.
You'd have to find that one girl. I was like, leave Nathan alone. But she ain't. She looked like the type to not speak up.
Do fine.
Let's be honest.
That is such...
What was that, Miss Price?
Chloe is upset for her friend, but we are both grateful that she is not going to be unduly blamed for what happened.
There is plenty of blame to go around. Chloe's future at Blackwell will be discussed next.
You are so unfair.
Unless you had something to add first, Miss Price.
What you gonna choose, big bro? You could go along with Rachel, or take the blame.
I'm gonna take the blame.
No way is Rachel missing the play for me. But thanks to her acting skills, I'll have to go down in flames if I want to fix this.
That's real. That's real stuff.
Listen to your opponent and choose early to come back.
You know how to do this, right?
Get your head out of your ass, Wells.
You know how to do this, right?
You seriously think yesterday was a little Miss
Please.
Sunshine's idea?
You know how to do this?
Dude, you're making me nervous.
Miss Amber has
Cause you only get one chance, big bro.
I know. If it quacks, you're unacceptable, except reality. I don't know.
Don't you have the slightest idea how this works? You don't wake up one morning and decide to be an outlaw. You need priors. You need training.
Okay.
Rachel
Talk yourself.
Confessed. Are you calling her a liar?
I ain't calling her a truther.
Type beat.
I confess to thinking she can act like a motherfucker. You just bought her crap. Hook, line, and sinker.
You don't have to do this. It's okay. Really.
Don't tell me what to do. I'm not one of your sycophants. I'm a lone wolf, and you're Little Red Riding Hood. Welcome to grandmother's house, bitch.
Damn, why did I call
Chloe,
my friend
this
up?
This can't be you. Apologize this instant.
Sorry for making you look bad.
Fine.
No, bro.
I shouldn't have pulled Rachel out of class. If I'd known she couldn't handle it, I would have gone
in
alone.
We gotta lock in with what they're saying.
Why speak up, Miss Price? Your words do not exonerate Rachel, but they do further implicate you.
Why not tell the truth? Why not leave with a bang?
This is my swan song. My farewell to Black Hell. I'm only
Black
sorry
hell.
I
it's
had
gotta be a
one
racist.
Fuck
just a
off to give.
I've
Why are they looking
enough?
At me like that?
Rachel, you were clearly trying to cover for your classmate. I appreciate the motive, but I appreciate honesty more. Is that
so
understood?
Do I get to be in, so she, does she get to be in the play?
Yes, sir.
You will not be removed from the play.
Hell yeah.
Was that so hard?
Thank you.
And Miss Price, I came into today's meeting planning to suspend you for the rest of the school year with a chance for reinstatement in the fall.
What if I'm expelled?
And now?
You are expelled.
Damn.
What?
I feel like
no.
I feel like I would have been expelled either way, no?
Either way, what? What do you mean by that?
Like no matter what I would have gone with. Like no like any of those replies or if I chose to still stay with her
No, you wouldn't be expelled.
I wouldn't have?
You'd probably just be gone for the year.
Okay, but then it's canon in the game that I don't come back. So I wouldn't have reinstated in the fall. So either way, no matter what I choose, I'm not going to go back.
One?
Yeah.
Probably, yeah.
So, I don't really care about my responses.
Well, you probably just got kicked out again.
Matthews escort you to clean out your locker. You may wait outside my office until he arrives.
Actually, maybe it's Canada.
That
they
is all.
Expelled for only a year.
Good day, Mrs. Price.
Her files were
Mr.
in that school
Amber.
Cabinet thing.
Right.
When we broke in.
What do you mean?
In the first game. Broke into
Come
his
on,
office.
Chloe. Yeah, what did
Chloe
say?
Had a file. Something about her being like terrible as a person and like being good at chemistry or something.
I'm sorry. Nothing to be sorry about. Meet me at the junkyard later? You bet.
I didn't
Joyce.
Get the chance to
Why are you walking like
myself?
That, Joyce?
I'm Joyce.
She knows the camera on her.
She's baddie as hell.
I'm Rose.
She knows
this
the camera
is James. There. I'm sorry we had to meet like this. No, I'm sorry. I'm sure for you this is an unusual circumstance.
We really should be going. Nice to meet you.
Look at Skip. Clocking like you have something.
Mom,
I'll see you in the parking lot.
Hey, Chloe. I'm supposed to walk you out.
Just you and me, eh, Skip?
Fuck 'em. Bunch of fascists.
That's so real. Why wasn't he in the other one?
Hey.
No comment.
Just wanted to say, it sucks what has happened.
Wait, don't you think
you.
It's kind of weird that security guard talks to me like that?
You're gonna be missed.
I don't have my security guard like
really
that.
I don't care about any of this shit.
So it's okay.
Except my secret stash. Might as well grab my emergency joint
dude, yeah.
while I'm here.
Emergency joint? Photo, doodle, homework. take... Oh, I can do it right now? I can interact with all my stuff?
Yeah, what?
Okay, I was just wondering if I could interact with all my stuff. What?
Looking at the same screen? What do you mean by that?
Where's my cat now?
Is that even your cat?
I don't know.
It's a random cat she just took a photo of. Probably Max's cat. Max is a photographer.
Trusty keeper of my graffiti pens.
I can't take that?
You've served me well.
Guess not.
Almost.
Damn.
Why am I gonna take? Why do I take my chemistry book but not my pencil case?
She took it to the trash. Maybe she doesn't feel like throwing away her pens. You're trying to throw them away. Let's do it.
Why does he look like that? I trashed that too. It looks pretty swag. That fell really fast.
Jackpot. Wait. What the hell? Damn it, Justin.
Chloe, heyo. Had to borrow your stash. Desperate times, you know? I promise. I'll get you back next week, Justin.
That's fake as hell.
It's hilarious.
Fuck every inch of this place. I wish I could tag it from floor to ceiling. But with Skip watching me...
Bathroom. Then I'm out. Cool?
Okay. But try to make it fast, will you?
Skip is,
Why do I have to make it fast? What if I had to poop?
I need to poop at home. I'm actually not.
Oh, hey. He's about to go down.
Firewalk.
This sounds like a very good song. It too is also gonna have a really insubordinate.
Insubordinate.
So, couldn't you, like, get, like, in trouble?
Arrested.
Oh, I really like this. Why does it barely do that now? On the second episode.
I did it the first episode too.
Oh! Woman take forever to get ready, David.
There will be consequences.
Dang, I'm going crazy. Does all that stuff stay in there and it's in the first one?
No, they definitely cleaned it.
There wasn't even writing on the wall when a Max...
There was, but it was like just Victoria Chase's writing and like random stuff.
But the dragon wasn't there anymore?
No. I'm leaving. Hey, she's,
why
that's crazy.
Is she name dropping everyone?
I know, that's actually crazy.
I like these.
The art style?
No, like the title card. This song is also really good too.
That's
wow.
Crazy.
Elf Barbarian.
This is an a-hole. You're pathetic. You're trying too hard. And he's a...
And of course Victoria goes in there right after. She looks so slay in this game though.
She don't. She
like,
like
she's literally serving cunt on a silver platter.
She's literally built
on
like
a silver platter.
Sixth grade, dude.
No, she's not.
Look at Dave. David Mattson. Look at his his posture is crazy. Bro, look like a
and
brute.
She didn't say anything right then and there. That's crazy.
She a real one. No, she's not.
Is that Nathan? Right by my car.
You don't have a car first off, stand off.
Oh, my bad. I thought
later,
I had my car.
Later.
Yeah, it's kind of disrespectful to me because I called his music eh.
I thought I said his music was good.
You did.
Then why did he disrespect me?
He didn't. David. Not as bad as he did me. Pause.
Awesome.
Okay, let's go all the way up to the top because I don't remember ever reading.
Are you gonna talk about stuff? It though? Are you gonna say your lines? Or are you just gonna read it in your head?
Yo, mama, how do I go up? It's not letting me.
Maybe she just said the dumbest comeback in 2024.
It's not even letting me.
How about you relax?
Oh, let's read everyone's.
You don't have to read the ones that don't have anything.
Dang, there's no way.
Made it into the house without seeing either of my parents.
Sweet, if you... Wait, sorry, my bad. Let's go back. Sweet.
Dog.
You were born to be a spy, jumping out of trains and shit.
Oh man, we make such a great team. No enemy viewfinder would ever be safe from you again.
Haha, meanwhile, you're deep undercover as a passed out person.
LOL, today was unforgettable.
I thought you were gonna read it. You
some of
remember?
It sucked.
Yeah.
I wasn't even looking. You know what doesn't suck?
What?
You.
Oh, that's so nice. I don't want to read the rest
of this.
I
know. Uh-huh. Wells blows. That meeting hella sucked.
You're hella weird.
You are.
Seriously, it's okay. Yesterday was worth it. Okay. Alright. Who the heck is Elliot? Why is Principal Wells?
Oh, hell no. I'm not reading this.
Why is he texting me?
It's just like the school
stuff. Oh, fast-moving wildfire. Arcadia Bay Forest Watch.
Why is he texting me?
Please utilize caution while traveling to and from campus. Okay. ABFW.
It's like Amber.
Fire weather update.
Arcadia Bay FD.
Elliot.
Spanish test sucked. Lucky if I passed.
Oh, lo siento.
No, I think I did okay.
What are you up to? Not much.
Just randomly start saying my lines? You finished it.
I'm trying to...
Hey, why weren't you in chem? Everything okay? What happened to Drew? People saying you were awesome.
We already read that part.
Holy snaps. Did you get Will's text about fire? Are you okay?
Yeah, you?
Yeah, I'm just in my room. Hey, after Tempest, do you want to hang out?
Yeah, I do. Let me hang out with my boyfriend. Okay, we're going to read the ones that are flashing.
You want to be your mom?
Chloe.
Never mind.
Did you hear there's a fire? Please text me so I don't worry. Are you okay? Chloe, please. I'm fine. Oh, thank goodness.
Kind of sound like her.
Again, Chloe, really?
Chloe, you can't like keep doing this. Yeah, you're just like Chloe.
On your bad streak. Not
even being you. You're being whatever the random man in you're dating.
Several new courses. Intermediate Photoshop. Photography.
There we go.
Photographer. Photography.
Look into the sky. See if there's any
free zone sign. Can I tag it? Are there things that I can tag?
There is. There's something in this parking lot. You can tag. I'm not going to tell you where. Is the sky smoky? Look into the sky.
Why do I walk like that?
Where the mountain at? Oh. It is.
Oh, from right there. Oh, you can see it. All yes. Because of Miss Rachel Amber.
Miss Moody.
I don't even want to look at that car. I want to tag something. Bigfoot head.
Taking pride in Blackwell Athletics means taking pride in yourself. Also, the trustees and their enormous bank accounts.
Oh, there's
accounts.
Elliot. My boyfriend.
Hey, Elliot.
What brings Chloe Price to school on a Saturday morning? Nothing good, I bet.
Why does he look like that? He looks uglier here.
I was expelled.
So he always looked.
Wait, really? Holy shit.
No.
I know. I'm surprised like it took this long, too.
He looks straight. Like a doll.
Yeah. He looked like someone covered his head in,
okay.
In Vaseline. What'd he say?
Okay. Do you want a hug? Hug me. Hug. She just needs a hug.
She doesn't need anything.
Thanks.
Was Rachel Amber involved?
Oh, brother.
Yeah.
Let me guess. Did she get off scot-free?
Well, yeah. But she tried to cover for me.
It's anyway, the stuff you put on.
What exactly is it? Like alcohol?
I thought I should come early to grab tickets.
No, I never tried drinking it, Big Bro.
For the Tempest? You said we might see it together.
Destroyed.
Right. Good call.
Did you get my text?
I'm so happy with myself.
About hanging out afterwards?
Let's hang out afterwards. Why? I don't understand. I don't understand why in this game.
Go ahead.
You can't hang out with side characters. Like, I know that I was able to play Dungeons and Dragons with those people, but, like, why can't I just hang out with side characters? Why can't this sometimes be a free roam game? Like, if I wanted to do a side quest, I can do a side quest.
See, I really love that. I truly do. But as you can see, this is not a free roam game. You don't have a mini map. You can just go anywhere you want.
Well, not that
you gotta
free.
Play the story.
Well, not that free of the roam. I mean, I can still play the story, but like when a side character like is asking or talking about hanging out, why can't I do it? I don't get it. There's no way that these people are just putting it. They put it in this game where there's like, okay, well, we can hang out. No, and then I have to like shut them down. And then I'm hurting this video game character's feelings.
You gotta hang out with the Rachel. You already said you're gonna hang out with Rachel later.
I mean,
what are we talking
I'm
about right now?
Not really big on making plans.
Why? Well, I want to hang out with my boyfriend.
Maybe.
Why do you call him your boyfriend?
Because he's my boyfriend.
That's Elliot.
Like, I'm just stringing him along.
Better go.
That's a random man.
My mom is waiting to sick her attack.
Did it with a couple times.
Yeah, exactly.
And
her boyfriend.
Had no chemistry.
So now that is my boyfriend.
You had no chemistry with bro.
I'm going to have chemistry with him, and I'm going to make it happen.
Yeah.
He has chemistry with me, and it's like every single time.
Does he, bro?
Every single time I talk to him, he's like, yeah, or okay.
That's how you are with him. Y'all ain't got not a single interesting conversation.
Because I cut him off.
Because you don't like him, big bro.
No, I want to like him.
Oh, you're weird. You don't like him? No comment.
Cigarette butts?
Is that what you call that?
That's what they're said. The butt of a cigarette.
You sound like the announcer from SpongeBob.
No more extracurricular activities. No more curricular activities either.
10 days later.
Hold R2 to move
faster. Steaker?
Huh?
Steaker?
My other vehicle is drama.
Okay. What's their license plate?
This is LeBron.
LD Byron.
Live, die, Byron.
Why do they have different license plates? This is a pretty cool one.
Why do they have different license plates?
You're Long not real. Butter, Sneaky Dong. Piss Head. Whose car is
this? Oh, this must be...
Piss Head much?
It's gotta be Skip's car.
That has to be Skip's
Deadbeat
car.
Deadbeat Babies. I like that one.
Deadbeat Babies?
Crusty Rim. Satan's Baby Mamas. I'm gonna write this down. Or actually...
The plagiarism is crazy.
Let me just take a peek.
Crusty Rim is crazy. Ghouls and
Where
girls.
Where can you see Deadbeat Babies?
I don't know. I'm not looking up Deadbeat Babies, brother. Bone Kick. Sneaky Dong is so gross. He just puts whatever on there.
I literally like
Ear Cheese? Girls. That's real. Oh, yeah, you're not seeing that. I know you took that photo and you're definitely going to look back at it and you're not going to know
no,
what that
I
says.
I won't see Deadbeat Babies, but I'll see Ghouls and Girls. So I'm just happy about that. What are these? Beer bottles? Oh.
What are these? Beer bottles?
Who's drinking over here? I didn't tag on anything over here.
It's about damn time.
David, please.
It's about damn time. Damn, I miss it.
What it was it?
Sorry, I wasn't gonna tell you. I don't wanna.
So you can tell me now, because I.
It was
that.
Your mother and I. It was talking. By the wall. It was a sure wall.
Can we do this later? I don't think I can handle another fight right now.
And who do you expect to handle things for you? Your mother?
Dude, you're not my daddy.
I don't need a conversation. Not with Sergeant Asshat here. I just need some space.
Do not use that language with your mother.
I'm using it with you.
Go ahead.
Should I say or what? Because really, you're not my daddy.
Or what, okay. David? What will you do?
You do not want to test me.
What are you gonna
Maybe
do?
Maybe if you try listening to me instead of fighting
Why
me
is
about
he
everything,
here?
You might actually learn a thing or two.
Damn.
What? How to be a soldier?
Soldiers put family and future above self and now. Getting kicked out of school? That's what losers do.
That's you had a scholarship, Chloe. Do you know what that means? What kind of opportunity you gave up? Do you want to work at the diner?
Someone needed my help.
Who? Your friend Rachel? Because I think the daughter of the DA is going to be just fine.
That's actually kind of true.
I need your help. Mm-hmm. Me, your mother. We need to get our own house in order.
Damn.
Right now, what I need most of all
Dude,
is for the two of
nice,
you to start getting
a nice career out of a public school.
Chloe, I don't want to fight. I care about your mother very much.
And public school's free.
I'd like for us to start over.
Public school.
What do you say?
It's free.
Oh wait,
public
you're talking
school?
About this is high school. I'm thinking this is
I didn't
college,
know what
so.
He said. Someone say sure.
Reset button.
He said, but we want to have a fresh start.
I am glad to hear it.
Well, yeah, I'm just
now
trying to make
on,
life easier.
I will be assisting your mother in a few areas,
Ayo.
Like making sure that you are no longer abusing drugs or alcohol.
You are not my daddy. You are not my daddy.
Mom.
Chloe, I'd like you to empty your pockets and place all your belongings on the trunk of the car.
Oh, hell no.
What
well, first
fuck?
Of all, what am I doing walking around without my
if
persona?
If we are going to start over,
with what?
We have to know that you
drugs?
Are not abusing drugs. If you're not, you should be eager for the chance to prove it.
Mom.
I mean, I didn't even have a secret stash in my locker.
I don't need more discipline from you. I need my mom.
Yeah, but you know what you did have?
I know, Chloe. And I'm sorry, but David
what?
Feels...
Joyce.
Money?
The
we
drugs that you bought from Frank at the party.
Is...
I mean, the
Then
the
why
weed.
Did I get upset? Why did I get upset from my stash joint being stolen if I already had something?
The best way to start
if
fresh.
If she's on her emergency joint, maybe it's like
go,
a little bit heavy
on
the air.
I don't think I would keep that on me.
I think she would keep a little bit of it. A little bit of it. No.
What's on my persona? Oh, we're just complying.
Fine. You want to see my shit so badly?
Refusing would probably be worse.
Yeah.
Boom.
What is that? Oh.
The marker they tag stuff with? A lighter? Oh, you have cigarettes on you.
Oh. What is
that?
That?
The keys.
Ooh,
never mind. Yeah, you did have it.
Oh no, the horror. Happy?
It's marijuana, all right.
Marijuana.
It's marijuana.
No, Chloe, right. I am not happy, but I am relieved that you came clean. I hope this can be the beginning of a new chapter.
I never really like when parents parents get like these. Like when they bust their kids and they take this big old thing of the weed and then they decide, I'm gonna flush it down the toilet or
I'm
talking
about media.
Yeah, sure. Or even in real life too. I wanna flush it down the toilet or throw it away. Like, no, even worse, flush it down the toilet.
Sounds
Do
hilarious.
You know how much that was?
No, they don't.
Do you know how much that was? They have to know. And do you know who
they
I bought
do.
Do you one, do you know who I bought it from? Do you know if I bought it for myself, or do you know if I'm selling it? And if I have to sell it, what do you think is going to happen when you throw it away? Where am I going to get the money to pay back my boss?
Mm-hmm.
Some euphoria moment, like... That costs money.
You know, that's all cool and all, but if I was a parent, I'm still flushing it down the toilet, too.
Oh, hell no,
I'm probably going to record it, and I'm going to be like, oh, you had a dealer to? You had a deal to? Send them this video. Send this video. Tell them that you're fired.
No,
you're not going outside for the next couple of months.
The best
your dealer ain't gonna see you.
That's crazy.
Is for me to move in.
You to move in? Oh hell no!
I, wish you
I
would
don't
try
need
do
a dad
like
no
that before 18.
Chloe, after everything that's happened, I'm at a loss. I need help.
Exactly. We need a firmer hand steering this ship.
Talk to me, Chloe. Tell
I
me
thought
what
she was
you're
say, talk
feeling.
To her, Joy. Talk to her, David. I was like, oh shit.
You're trying. I get it. I swear, I do. And I've been making it harder for you. But this is not the answer.
In fact, you're gonna make me hate
you. It's the only answer I have, Chloe.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be even sneakier.
Years, I never thought you'd choose David over me. I'm sorry I took that for granted.
I'm not choosing anyone over anyone else. It's about the three of us having a home together.
It'll be better than you
think. I need
to
know her lip combo.
Once everything's running smoothly, you'll see what a stable home can be like.
That made me so sick watching him put his hand on my mom's shoulder. Like, I'm sick to my stomach.
There is no home.
Home arms.
Not if he's there.
Home arms.
Oh, sorry.
Chloe.
Let her go.
I didn't even slam the door.
She'll come home as soon as her tantrum is over.
If I was in this situation, I mean, the way Chloe put it, I'll feel betrayed.
Yeah.
She's like, you chose him over me? I'm gonna choose this dude that...
Was she able to get her weed back? What is she smoking?
You know which way is up when your whole cigarettes. Life has been turned cigarettes upside back. Down.
That would give me like a really, really bad headache because you're smoking nicotine and you're upside down, so your blood is flowing to your head. Oh, heck no.
Did you pronounce that right?
What?
Nicotine?
Yeah, how else are you supposed to pronounce it?
Nicotine? No, it sounded like you said
nicotine.
It sounded like you said N-I-G-A-T.
Say it.
No, I don't say things like that in my house.
Mm-hmm.
Else. As soon as I walk outside, I'll be saying whatever.
Where's all the stuff I smashed? Come on, let's start smashing things.
She's so cool. Not really, but that's so gross. Her walk is so gross.
It just looks like the way they all walk looks like they just got off a horse.
That's pretty good, actually. Yeah.
That was actually hilarious.
She ain't angry enough.
Yeah. At this point, I'm just bored.
She don't care. There it is.
No.
What do you mean no?
She ain't even hit the car.
No, I'm talking about that's her car.
Oh. That's her car?
That's the car she has in the first game.
How'd she fix it up? Because, like, obviously it's in the junkyard for a reason. Cars are in the junkyard for a reason.
She got all her training from her dad.
Oh, so she fixed it up herself.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, I truly love that.
I've seen those videos of those dudes that are just, like, cutting open car batteries and, like, pouring out the battery.
Maybe I can fix it.
Let's do it barehanded and everything.
This beast...
Chloe, David's trying to do what he thinks is best.
He's such a tool.
Oh wow, you really are my daughter.
That he asked you to empty your pockets.
But then you had some weed, didn't you?
If you...
I just don't know what to do
anymore. If you didn't like the way that he asked me to empty my pockets, then why didn't you, as my mom, stop this man?
Chloe, you can't just forget about David for a second. Think about me.
Maybe I need my daughter back. Maybe you need to act right. Oh my goodness. Maybe you need to act right.
We'll ever
How about
again?
Them apples?
The first thing
you're gonna tell your mother to act right.
A new battery.
What?
You're gonna tell your mother to act right?
Oh, here. Real life, I do.
That's wild. Get battery, put it in the truck. Dad's car.
No, not going over there.
So what you really doing in this scenario?
I'm trying to get a new battery, so I gotta look around.
I'm talking about like the whole thing with the mom and David. Like, this is you.
What?
I'm saying if this was you.
Yeah.
How are you feeling about all this? Like,
I'm feeling betrayed because that is not my. I got expelled from school, but because I wanted to kind of stick up for my friend, and I just knew I would have done it anyway because clearly she doesn't care, so I clearly don't care.
Damn, you cigarettes.
What I don't like though is the fact that David is trying to be my dad. If you need a little help, if my mom needs a little help, then it's her who needs to reprimand me and do it herself. But you're doing it and you're smut mag. And you're not
pretty
even my dad.
Sure, this isn't what Rachel meant when she talked about going to LA to be a model.
You know what I mean?
Then again, it's probably
like if someone was talking to me and they're not my dad, I'm gonna be like, dude, I don't know who you're talking to.
Up next, a local band called LiS is blowing minds and speakers throughout the bay. Here's their new single, Nothing Wrong.
I'm like, mother, does this one speak for you?
Yeah. You let people walk all over you? Worse, you're letting me walk all over you. Now you're letting this man walk all over you? Pudding green? Oh. Putting green. Like for golf.
Yes, ma'am.
There's got to be... Now this is a Vortex Club. I wouldn't mind joining.
Communism, atheism, free love.
Outcast unite? Nah, it's just a bunch of Russians. Don't try to hide it. It's just Russians and them.
For the battery? Like, it's in a car, right?
It's in a car. Rug.
This rug has some miles on it.
I think. Maybe it's in the bus.
Oh my god, who's driving this bus? If you're matching my freak.
What?
And I'm matching your freak.
Oh, who's driving the bus?
Then right, who the hell's driving this bus?
Too bad that's like such a just like a niche meme to say out loud.
This is no good.
I hope you guys understand.
They're not understanding. This is dropping on October 1st.
I hope you really understand that
this
I understand.
This video comes out October 1st.
This is no good.
Sorry, I forgot that battery is corroded as hell.
You literally see the...
Sorry, I didn't. Wasn't paying attention to her. Oh, look at that. That's pretty cool. I'd keep that in my room.
Smile, bitch.
No, not the good kiddos part. That actually is pretty weird.
Okay.
Sorry.
So I guess.
What is that?
Something you put in your room. I don't know what that is. No trespassing.
Okay, can I go this other way? Beer bottle, what do I do with this? Look at it? I don't... Why is it giving me unnecessary things to look at?
Because you look at
just
everything.
For commentary?
Indeed. Damn, I forget you'd be walking everywhere. Like, you have the ability to run, you just like to just...
I just like to, like, kind of, like...
Don't try to say immerse, bro, because you haven't looked at anything and said, look, for real, for real.
Well, not really. I just like to see my options here. I want to go in there.
Christmas lights.
I can't? That's messed up.
Where'd you get your battery? It's probably on that boat that you failed to get up.
There's got to be a battery under one of these car hoods, right?
Are these SpongeBob shoes?
No, I'm
SpongeBob
being a clown.
When he rubs his, I don't know what he'd be rubbing together
to make
that sound.
I'm being a clown.
Ear, ear. Fire is everywhere.
Bat. Mannequin head. Let me look. What is that?
Poster. I mean, sign. School bus. What is that?
I guess I'll never ride one of these again.
I mean, that's... I could.
Should go drive it.
Awesome.
You feel me?
You feel?
Bus driver.
Make it a great day.
Sound like my dad.
Beach towel. Why is there a beach towel right here?
That car looks nice. You gotta have a battery in it. Am I right?
Open that bad boy up. What are you trying to hide under their hood?
Raccoon.
Are you kidding me? Always giving me the hard things to do. Oh, there's a button.
That was like a pretty nice car. I would have looked at that car. I mean,
yeah, I would have just tried to get the boot off that.
Yeah.
I can probably take all the parts from this damn car, to be honest. I mean, not really, but like.
Who are you? Superman?
Yeah.
Hell no.
Hey, Ona.
Here we go.
Hell no. Hey, Ona. Batteries are low-key kind of heavy. Where'd she put it on her?
Wow.
This vehicle cool is destroyed.
For really the M, crime paid
impounded in accordance with the authority provided by Rule 42 of the Oregon Magistrates Court rights.
It was hashtag impounded.
What does that mean?
It means they took it away.
Oh, bruh. Nobody care. Why do they keep the wheel on the boot on it, though?
I don't know, just in case they had a spare or something? Where would she find the keys?
That's a great question.
Like, how does she get that to work? Does she just hotwire it or something, or what?
What just happened?
She got electrocuted.
How? That can't possibly be possible.
Her hands should be dirty.
They are. Dirty since birth.
Great, so now my other side quest is to find... You better leave my Dr. Pepper alone. I am enjoying my drink.
You're not gonna finish it.
Enjoying my time with my best friend playing Life is Strange.
Are you talking to the commenters? Are you talking to the viewers? Are you talking to me? Yep. Are you talking to me, a dead person? What did she use as a... Is that a screwdriver? Does that work?
Needs more love than I can give right now.
Let's go to your car right now.
In the meantime, maybe I can spruce it up a bit.
Hell no.
Hell no. What did Rachel say?
Chloe Price. You really, really don't. Can you?
My mama thinks I do.
Oh my god. I was smelling you guys.
What? Grabbing something from home, then I'll meet you at the junkyard.
You better.
See you really soon.
You better.
You.
Rusted floor, torn seat.
Probably a good idea to cover over this with some.
With the beach towel?
Yeah.
While an escape hatch could be nice.
What are we gonna use for that?
Probably cover over this massive hole.
A darner poster?
The rug, bro.
Oh.
The rug that got mileage on it.
Maybe there's another light bulb I can put in here.
Oh, the Christmas lights. Okay, I know everything.
I don't even know if that's accurate. Why is she staring hard as hell?
Okay, let's grab all my things.
Yep.
Okay. Let's see what else this trash heap has to offer.
Mannequin head. Excuse me? Tweaker.
Meow.
This could cover that torn seat.
Meow.
And look awesome doing it.
You're good. Meow. Alright.
I'm not good. I'm not.
I'm bad. Cue bad boy music. I thought you... You sound like a cat trying to sing. The cat AI. Have you seen that?
No.
I've seen a bunch of cat AI on TikTok of just them singing Bruno
Toy
Mars.
Robot.
Toy bot.
Light the way, RoboBulb.
What?
I took the bulb from the toy robot.
That's actually so crazy.
I was gonna go to the Christmas
lights. Because I actually never remember doing that. And I don't think I've ever done that. Did I? That can't be the only light then. There's no way.
Yeah, because I was going to take the Christmas lights.
Fire poker?
I know one fire that doesn't need any poking.
Whatever she was saying is kind of cringy.
Where did I put it at?
The rug?
Because, like, see? I would have used those.
That literally is stuck to a damn wreath.
You can still, like...
You gonna rip them off.
You begin an exciting new life as a floor mat.
All that stuff is so dirty.
Yep, but so is that car.
You sound like that one alarm. Is that an alarm? Or is that a song?
I think it's an alarm too.
I think you're cold. Go crazy.
Why is it moving like that? It was moving really fast.
Sensitivity on 10.
I love that there's still sunlight outside.
There's no sunlight outside.
Are you sure?
That is the street light.
Aww.
Oh, nah. It was going dark before you got here. Fix.
But when we got here, there was still some sun because I could see it kind of peeking through.
So the reason why you ended that sentence with a question mark?
What?